The whole point of adding more devices to your life is to make it easier, richer, more convenient. But that only happens if everything works seamlessly. So let me show you how Android brings your devices together to be more helpful. First, I should be able to enjoy my media on whatever surface makes sense in the moment. For example, if I'm watching a show on my tablet and want to move it to the TV so my husband can see it too, or if I'm listening to music on headphones during a run and want to continue listening on my Bose speaker when I get home, casting makes that really easy. So it should be everywhere, which is why we're working to extend casting capabilities to new partners and products, such as Chromebooks or even your car. And I want my messages to move across my devices too. Like when I'm at my desk working, my conversations should be right there on the laptop screen I'm already using. This fall, we're extending Phone Hub, so you can directly access all your phone's messaging apps on your Chromebook. Phone Hub gives you the exact app you're familiar with because it's streaming from your phone. No need to install a desktop client or keep them running in a tab that gets lost on your browser. So you can jump between chats, send and reply to messages, even add reactions to photos from your friends. And here's one of my favorite new features. Copy something on your phone and paste it on your tablet. It could be a URL, an address, or even a picture or screenshot. It's so simple and useful. And that's how a multi-device world should work. Just use whatever surface is most convenient for what you want to do. But my biggest pet peeve is setting up all these devices in the first place. We developed FastPair to take care of that chore for you without having to manage settings or remember where the pairing button might be hidden. We're continuing to expand FastPair so your phone, your laptop, and your TV all pair easily and instantaneously with your headphones and smart devices. And we want to extend this easy connectivity to all the devices in your home. That's where Matter comes in. It's an open industry standard launching this fall. Matter connects our Google Nest hardware along with top brands and hundreds of supported products, like light bulbs, door locks, smart plugs, and a lot more. It's a big list. You'll be able to quickly connect all those Matter-enabled devices in seconds to your home network, Google Home, and your favorite apps using FastPair. There are so many new opportunities in this multi-device world, from helping you do more with your phone at the center, to extending computing beyond the phone, and making sure all your devices work better together. Thank you so much to our millions of developers and billions of users for making Android an incredible platform. We're excited to keep pushing it forward with you, so keep an eye out for the Android 13 beta today. We've got a bunch of great partners and devices participating, so check it out and send your feedback. Now, before I go, we've been talking a lot about FastPair. So let's check in with another FastPair, Lando and Daniel. We sent a few devices to our friends at McLaren, the newest members of the Android family.
What do we got here?
Some toys from our new sponsor.
Do you know you can play a game between any Android devices? You want to play a game?
All right.
Rocket League. Go on to Rocket League.
Yep.
Let me show you how it's done.
How do you accelerate?
You're not made for this, mate.
Oh.
Oh, God!
Next goal wins. Oh, no.
Yeah!
Oh, no! No!
All right, cast it to the TV.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know. I'm new to the YouTube game.
Do you think bandanas suit you?
I did like that one.
You see, the more you post, the less people like you.
Yeah, that's why I stopped posting.
Clever.
Yeah. All right, who would you like to message? Enter a group name. Uncle Buck and the boys. Perfect.
Oh, I'm in.
What's Mr. Zach Brown doing? Zach, you there, mate?
Hello, Zach.
Guys, shouldn't you be training or something?
Oh, boy.
You have broken it.